Hey everyone, in this Fusion tutorial, we will build a cinematic light reveal text effect that you can use for logos, titles, or intros to instantly give your videos a polished professional look. Let's jump in. First, right-click on your clip and select Open in Fusion. For this effect, it works best if your footage or image has a dark background. Next, grab a text plus node from the toolbar, send it to the left viewer so we can see what we are working on, and type in your text. Now let's connect it to our main pipeline. Drop in a merge node, hover it over the main pipeline, and release. Then connect the text node to the green input of the merge, and our text shows up. From here, pick a font you like and style your text. I'll keep the color white since it stands out best on the dark background. I will bump up the size just a touch and add a little extra tracking so to give it that wide cinematic feel. Looks good. Now let's create our beam of light. Grab a rectangle mask from the toolbar and then add a background node. Connect the rectangle to the background so it acts as a mask. And set the background color to pure white. Next, we need to bring this into our main pipeline. Instead of manually adding a merge, here is a shortcut. Just connect the output of the background to the output of this merge. Fusion will automatically drop in a new merge node and hook everything up. To keep things organized, let's rename this background node, beam background. Okay, now select the rectangle node and start shaping our beam. First, shrink the height so it becomes a very thin line. Then straight the width so it roughly matches the length of our text. Since light is never perfectly straight, let's tilt the angle just a little to give it a more natural look. And finally, soften the edges so it blends nicely. Perfect. Select the rectangle node, jump to around frame 40, and slide the center X value to the left so the beam is completely off the text. Add a keyframe there. Now move about 15 frames forward and slide the beam across to the right until it fully covers the text. Next, move ahead a few seconds, around frame 140, and add another keyframe on the center X. Also add a keyframe forward, then go about 10 frames forward, reduce the width slightly so the beam thins out, and shift it outward using center Y. That way it feels like the light is fading away, taking the text with it. Okay, our node tree needs a little cleanup. We don't actually need that first merge anymore, so delete it. Then connect the text node directly into the blue input of this merge. Now let's play it back again. And yes, everything is working exactly the way we wanted. Let's polish this effect a little more and give it that cinematic dreamy vibe. Select the merge node, press shift plus space and search for a soft glow node. Drop it in and set the gain really low, around 0.03. Just enough to give the text a subtle glow. Let's play it back. Looking nice already, but we can push it further. To do that, grab a transform node and drop it in right after the soft glow and the pipeline. Now with the transform node selected, go to frame 40 and add a keyframe on the size value. Now jump to the end of the animation, around frame 150, and increase the size just a touch, maybe to about 1.05. Let's play again. Now our text has that subtle breathing motion, and that's it. Thanks for watching. If you found this helpful, make sure to hit like and subscribe.